Okay, we have Carrie on us versus China. Nice submission match. I'll be Carrie on this. I want to see kind of be kind of like anybody. So that's what I'm doing.
Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler at ringside. And Kate, we have a great night lined up, including this tremendous match. You said it, Michael. This is a perfect way to get things going. Narrowly avoids the attack there. Well, look at that move, Cole. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? What phenomenal agility. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Well, look at this move, Cole. Just one step ahead. No block. A bruising counter. Tie up. This is about skill and power. And there's the face buster. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Showing no mercy. Oh, what a smack. Oh, what a painful kick. And there's the flying forearm. There's the quickness. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Huge shot to the temple. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. The prince has hit it. Will that be enough? Nice reversal. She misses with a wild strike. And the princess counters it. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Here we go. The princess connects. the pressure being applied to the back and neck. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now? When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here.
Well, look at that move, Cole.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
She's trapped.
That was just unadulterated power. Uh-oh. Oh, the physicality of the bruiser. At this point, you have to put a demonstration hold this in. We might see a tap out right here. Can't stand being in a hold like this, unless she's the one applying it. Just a dominating display. Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
I'll tell you too far off then. This should be real quick.
And she gets to the ropes.
Yeah, I knew it. Real quick.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next.
Well, I lost China one. No way. I tried, but.